What up? It's Oreo Gaming. We back here with another video. Today, this is going to be my reaction. I wanted to do this video yesterday, but like I had said yesterday in my Spider-Man, you know, reaction, that was like a late upload or whatever. And so, I'm not going to lie. I wanted to peep the Jersey Shore, you know, family vacation. I ain't going to bullshit. I'm being for real. You know, and so I didn't have time to do this yesterday like I wanted to. But here we are today. First reaction to Slim Jimmy, Sway Lee, Chanel featuring Pharrell. I mean, well, it's technically, it's a Slim Jimmy track, but it features Sway Lee and Pharrell. But so I don't understand why this isn't a Ray Sremmurd joint. But then I saw on Sway Lee's Instagram, he was saying that this was on Slim Jimmy's part of the album. So, cause like if I remember correctly, I'm assuming Shrimp Life 3 is gonna be three parts. So I'm guessing it'll be Sway one part. Cause I remember him saying something about like three discs or something like that. So I'm assuming Slim Jimmy will have a part. Then Sway Lee would have a part, and then both of them, like, as Ray Sremmurd would have. I don't know. I'm hyped for it either way. If you guys see, like, the kind of alternating or whatever light, like how it'll dim and brighten and all that, that's just Netflix's loading screen. I just didn't feel like turning the shit off. Yeah, without further ado, bro. Again, Slim Jimmy, Sway Lee, Pharrell. Title of the song, Chanel. Let's get into this shit. Y'all hear that sway? Oh, that's for real. The hook? But that little Pharrell, oh, who the fuck? Like that little Pharrell, that that shit hard, bro. Oh, that my new crop bag with the fire. Yellow diamonds with the rainbow fire. Can't find them shoes on his eye. Yeah, Richard Man Ward home, I gotta wind. If I don't, it'll die. John M. Bam when I die. Got you like JR with the eyes. Wait, CC Hole, excuse me. Y'all can never do me. La Ferrari, Coopy, shitting something soupy. Paparazzi, shoot me enough to make a movie. Facts, facts, facts. Never nothing loosely, so there's no assuming. I got Call of Duty, prayer Wi Fi. I can get God on the line. Yo. Okay, so overall thoughts on the track. I think it's a solid track. Pharrell, oh man, Pharrell came through strong as fuck on this one. I think Pharrell, he didn't, you know, save the song, whatever. And I thought Sway had a dope verse. For it to be Slim Jimmy track, I kind of felt. And I don't want to seem like I'm hating, especially when I did the Brinch truck reaction. Niggas felt that I was, like, hating on Slim Jimmy or something like that. But, like, y'all can't listen to this. Like, you know what I mean? Like, that's the thing, like, with Slim Jimmy, bro. Like, I definitely think Slim Jimmy been hitting, like, lately with, like, his later verses, but this one just didn't really do it for me. Like I said, outside of Pharrell's contribution, dope. And I thought Sway Lee was straight, but outside of that, you know, yeah, I guess. Also, this will be my first and only video or whatever for today, because I have to get some stuff installed onto my computer. And so that's like a all day or like a overnight type process type shit. So y'all will see me tomorrow, hopefully, cause I kind of find like I'm not gonna be able to do my reactions for WrestleMania. So I'm gonna hopefully try to get out as many videos as I can tomorrow, and then still do something on Sunday before like WrestleMania starts or whatever. And so I'll have y'all with all that. But anyway. It's been Oreo Gaming. New videos all week, every week. Like, comment, share, and subscribe if you're new. Also, I guess I now have to kind of encourage y'all to hit that bell, man. Hit the notification bell. Apparently, like, YouTube came out now, and it's like apparently they won't even recommend your video unless you have like unless you tap the bell. I don't know. Shit. YouTube, I don't know, man. But yeah, I guess just hit the bell, man. Again, hopefully you'll be notified whenever I upload. But I mean, shit, we out, bro.